Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Shabby. In today's video we're going to cut some fresh grass for the first time this season with a Steel FS 511C. You all know this machine. It's a really powerful machine. I have a trimmer head, AutoCut 56-2 with a trimmer line from Steel. Steel square black trimmer line, 3.3 mm in diameter. And also we have the new guard with a bigger cutting diameter. I will fill up the machine with gas and we will begin to do some cutting in fresh grass. This is the grass that I'm going to cut. It's a big fresh grass. I will start the machine.
Yeah.
This was the video for today with the Stihl FS 511C. A real powerful machine, real power in my hand. No words needed. As you can see, I was able to cut all the grass. 5 minutes of work and the grass is gone. The trimmer line, it's amazing. We have a square trimmer line. Always the square trimmer line, it will cut the grass better than the round, but it will break more easily when we will encounter, and I don't know, a harder object, a piece of concrete or things like that. This was the video for today. Thank you all for watching. See you next time with another video. Bye.